children, we will learn about water animals. Crab. C for crab. Crabs are generally covered with a thick outer skeleton and armed with a single pair of claws. Crocodile. C for crocodile. Crocodiles have smooth skin on their belly and side, while their upper surface has scales and is thick and rugged. They feed mostly fish, reptiles, and mammals. Dolphin. D for dolphin. Dolphins occasionally leap above the water surface, sometimes performing acrobatic figures. Fish. F for fish. A fish is any aquatic animal that is covered with scales and equipped with two sets of paired fins and several unpaired fins. Frog. F for frog. Most frogs are characterized by long hind legs, short body, webbed toes, protruding eyes, and the absence of a tail. Frogs are widely known as exceptional jumpers. Octopus. O for octopus. Octopuses have two eyes and four pairs of arms. Most octopuses have no internal or external skeleton, allowing them to squeeze through tight places. Shark. S for shark. Sharks are a type of fish with a full cartilaginous skeleton and a highly streamlined body. Sharks are found in all seas. Snail. S for snail. Snails have coiled shells in the adult stage. Snails can be found in a very wide range of environments, including ditches, deserts, and the depths of the sea. Tortoise. T for tortoise. Tortoises are shielded from predators by a shell. Most land-based tortoises feeds on grasses, weeds, leafy greens, flowers, and some fruits.